From the moment battery power is applied to the aircraft, the Attitude Heading Reference System, or AHRS, begins alignment, which takes approximately 70 seconds. During this time, the aircraft must not be moved because the AHRS is determining its orientation with the local, vertical, and magnetic north, so that you can fly on course.